In 2013, I created a book about Scrum. It's called Scrum, a Pocket Guide. Everybody thinks that I must have had long-lived ambitions to create a book about Scrum, and at least it took me a couple of years to do that. That is not completely true. It was more like the accidental creation of the book. Back in early 2013, I was asked by a Dutch publisher to review a manuscript that they had for a book of Scrum. Now, I was not too impressed with the manuscript. I even felt it was so bad that I didn't want to go back with feedback to the publisher or too detailed feedback, because I felt like I was already rewriting the book. And that's not the goal of reviewing, right? In the end, I did go back to the publisher with a list of remarks and one specific remark that said, "Please, if you proceed with this, do not mention my name as a reviewer. There's too much that I don't agree with." It seems I was not the only person with a negative impression of the book or the manuscript of the book, so they cancelled that book, but they came back based upon my feedback asking me to write the book myself. My whole network said I could do that, so I felt, okay, let's go for it. It's an opportunity, I like it, let's give it a try. So I started looking at all the blog notes I had about Scrum. I tried to compile them in a book, and I felt like it's an easy thing. It was not. It was a lot of hard work. Rewriting stuff, updating stuff, creating cohesion, creating a flow across the book, simple sentences, very concise, clear messages, still try to build in multiple layers of meaning behind simple sentences. But I'm so glad I did it. It got published and I received a lot of positive feedback from people across the world. I'm really happy with it.